A new CBS News poll finds 70% of Americans say the nation's top priority should be slowing the spread of coronavirus. 71% said that they would not be comfortable with going to a bar or restaurant. 85% wouldn't be comfortable getting on an airplane. 87% say they would not be okay attending a large event.